The data center is probably the one area within IT that is undergoing significant change, both from a technology architecture point of view, but also how applications get consumed and services get deployed.
Transforming the data center is really about removing the inefficiency of dedicated servers and utilizing virtualization technology to distribute that workload in a more efficient manner.
What Microsoft has provided through the Cloud OS is a connected network of data centers, whether through our data centers, or our customers' data centers, or their partners' data centers.
One of the things that's happening in cloud is this transformation from just having physical infrastructure or just having virtual infrastructure to having both the ability to go back and forth and having a way to provision applications and services faster in this hybrid model.
With the Windows Server 2012 and System Center 2012 R2, we are seeing cost efficiencies within our data centers, within the management of our cloud platforms, and we can directly pass those savings on to our customers. With Hyper-V Replica, Hostway is able to provide customers of all sizes with the opportunity to create an always-on environment for their applications.
The ability, should they experience a disaster, to fail over to one of our data centers and essentially be up and running within minutes and still have data preserved is huge.
The strength that Microsoft has is being able to deliver solutions like System Center and then having the Windows Server platform for the application deployment puts them in a very unique position compared to many other virtual infrastructure software companies. The benefit to customers is faster provisioning time, faster way to deploy capacity, and easier way to manage and deploy applications on the data center.
Cloud OS delivers on the promises of the cloud.